Cactus Jack here with my guest, Jake the Snake Roberts. And Jake, I guess we ought to thank our gutless host, Jim Ross. You see, he's a little bit afraid of your albino cobra.
And rightfully so, Cactus.
Oh, that's right, Jake. We all are, myself included, but it's all right. You see, you understand me. We're tight, and I trust you. But Jake, let's talk about Halloween Havoc. Let's talk about the wheel. All those great matches, Jake, but the one that's got me intrigued right there, Spinner's Choice.
Spinner's Choice. That means anything that I can come up with in this evil mind of mine, that's exactly what it's going to be. But you look at everything else up there, Cactus. You look at First Blood, you look at the Coal Miner's Glove, Texas Death Match, Prince of Darkness, Texas Bull Rope, Russian Chain Match, Dog Collar, I Quit. Now, that would really be nice to hear Sting say, I quit.
I'd like to hear those words.
That would be a really nice thing. Any one of those matches, Sting, can finish your career. But let me tell you something. If it comes down to Spinner's Choice, you can bet your life that you're going to see something like this. Maybe something a little bigger, maybe something a little wilder, but yes, you will see this snake, and you and I both know when you play with snakes, sooner or later, you're gonna get bitten. Yes, you will be bitten, Sting.
Jake, let me spin the wheel.
You spin the wheel, brother, you make the deal.
I wanna make a deal.
Pull, baby, pull. There we go.
Fans, let's go back up to Rhubarb Jones. My gosh.